It's too dark. I need a flashlight. Oh, the batteries are going dead. I can't see a thing. I'd better go back.
How you holding up?
I need flashlight batteries. Do you carry them?
Yep. But you know, I've been meaning to make a pretty display out of them packs of combo coal over there for the longest time. Just can't seem to get around to it.
In other words, you'd like me to give it a shot.
Here's the way it should look when you're done.
Ta-da! One smiling goldfish. It's obviously never tried Combo Cola.
Hey, Nancy. This mean you got them cans stacked?
You bet. They look just like the picture you gave me, which you can have back.
Here's your batteries, and thanks, Nancy.
Silly to try to explore this in the dark. Uh-oh. So this is the speakeasy. Wow. So Lucy would swim out to the shipwreck, which is about here. If map is correct, the tree where Vitus would bark at the hawks used to be right about here. Those must be the spigots William Akers mentioned in his journal. The spigot won't move. There must be a way to unlock these spigots. It's too dark. Xander played by the pump, which is right here. That doesn't sound good. It's some kind of lock. So you're the ghost dogs. You look pretty real to me. The speaker I saw in the house.